Keep Scotland Brand is now with a direct action campaign. So I asked about this campaign because I thought it was a very interesting thing to share with you. So they sent me this video. Let's learn about it.
Welcome to the Keep Scotland the Brand, Send It Back campaign. Many supermarkets make it very hard for us to find food which is clearly labelled. So if you're one of the many, many people across Scotland who find yourselves in the position of wanting to make a statement and support Scotland's food and drink producers, but find it really hard to find produce which is clearly labelled, this is a way to do it. You get your product here. I've got a before and an after, I suppose. Here we've got carrots which are nicely labelled. I can tell immediately that they've come from Scotland, although actually I would like it if there was a bit more specific. It'd be nice to know whereabouts in Scotland these came from. Here you've got your Co-op British Maris Piper potatoes, but they're from East Lothian. So this particular product, they have managed to tell us roughly whereabouts in Scotland it comes from, but it's not labelled as Scottish, which means that it's harder to make a quick decision. Here, I can tell it's Scottish, I can tell it's a local producer, but I can't tell how local it is, and I would like to see a bit more clarity on that labelling. So I've written a nice letter to the folk at the Co-op to ask them to keep Scotland the brand. I have explained in this letter that I like to know local choices. I like to, if I can, make local choices because it's about carbon footprint and it's about quality and it's about supporting my local producers if and when I can. Although I do like to buy Lincolnshire lettuce and green beans from Kent, don't have a problem with that. But I like to know where it comes from. I like to make a choice. I like to be given the choice. And also, research shows that manufacturers have got 6 seconds. When you're going past a shelf, they've got 6 seconds to catch your attention and try and persuade you to buy that product. And Scotland's brand is distinct and well recognisable. So clear labels are good for business. Doesn't have to be covered in flags. This isn't a pro-flag campaign. It's about clear labels. So what do we do? We write a nice cheery letter. Some people are coming up with really nice ideas about sending limericks or sketches or Christmas cards because we want to make this a nice positive campaign for the people involved in it. Make sure the packaging is nice and clean because we want to be respectful of the people handling it, the postal workers and the folk in customer services. And then we send it to customer services. So I got a recycled envelope, one I'm using again, and a bit of an old clean takeout bag, which I cut up to use to reuse as a reusable label. Where did I get the address from? So I went on to my search engine and I looked for the free post address, in this instance for the Co-op. Most supermarkets have got free post addresses readily available that you can use. But they don't make it easy to find. So if you go into your search engine and search free post address, that should come up. And then you take a nice photograph of it. I obscure the my address, obviously, because you don't want weirdos contacting you. But for the purposes of the photograph, obscure your address, create a nice vignette, and show people where you're sending it to. Take a picture, share it on social media. Use the hashtag Keep Scotland the Brand, hashtag send it back, and then pop it in the post and let us know how you get on. Thank you very much. Bye.
Dear supermarkets in Scotland, keep Scotland the brand. We love Scotland. We love the Scottish products. We love the Scottish brand. Keep Scotland the brand.